Ready.
Good morning, Munyanra. It gives me an immense pleasure and proud privilege to welcome you all on behalf of Maratha Vidya Prasarak Samaj, KTHM College, Nasik, for 10-day faculty development program on the scenario of commerce, management and economic education after COVID-19 in association with Faculty Development Center, UGC Human Resource Development Center, Savitribai Phule Pune University, Pune, and sponsored by MHRD, New Delhi. This 10-day faculty development program is specially designed in the views of scenario of commerce, management, and economics, education after COVID-19. We all are well aware that everything will be changed after pandemic of COVID-19. We should think on scenario of post-COVID-19, the entire world is suffering from COVID-19 and trying to overcome this global problem. Taking the urgency and need of the issue, we have organized this 10-day faculty development program, which has been hugely responded. Certain objectives were decided to design the program, like to create awareness among the student, teachers, management about COVID-19 and its impact, to discuss various practices to be implemented as well as current scenario, challenges and innovative trends in the field of commerce, economics and management. This 10-day faculty development program will cover several innovative topics which will be acquainted during the session. Friends, Maratha Vidya Prasarak Samaj has long prestigious legacy of 106 years. Nowadays, Maratha Vidya Prasarak Samaj is managing 485 educational institutes from KG to PG with more than 2 lakh students. MVP Samaj has reached to this level due to the hard work and well-hearted efforts of our late visionary and founders Karmavir Sri Rao Sahib Thorat, Bausai Bhire, Anna Sahib Murkute, D.R. Bhosle, Kaka Sahib Vak, and after that Anna Sahib Murkute, and after that Advocate Babarawji Thakre, Advocate Vittal Rauji Hande and Dr. Vasant Rauji Pawar. KTHM College was established in 1969 in the heart of the Nashik city. Recently, we have celebrated Golden Jubilee year of the college. The college offers full-fledged degrees in arts, humanities, commerce, science, business administration, and computer science. The college provides education in 29 subjects at degree level, 24 subjects in postgraduate level, MPhil in 10 subjects, PhD in 12 subjects, 9 certificate courses, 6 diploma, 4 advanced diploma, a vocational course and community college along with the different Bachelor of Vocational courses sanctioned by the University Grant Commission. Our college was awarded with Best College Award by Savitribai Phule Pune University in the year 2004. And 2017 respectively. During this academic year 2019-20, our college has received the grant of Rs. 1 crore from University Grant Commission under the scheme of STRIDE, that is the scheme for transdisciplinary research for India's developing economy. I am very happy to say that across the India only 18 colleges were selected for this particular scheme. The college was accredited with A grade by NAC in 2004 during the first cycle. It has been re-accredited with A grade with CGPA, that is 3.30, in 2011, and A++ grade with CGPA 3.79 in 2017 by securing the first position in Maharashtra. Of course, in addition to that, the college has the status of colleges with potential for excellence by UGC. Right now, the third phase is going on. The college also received the grant through the different apex bodies of the MHRD, like Department of Biotechnology as well as Department of Science and Technology. College also received the grant of Rs. 30 lakh for the UGC Paramar scheme, as well as college also received the grant under the scheme of the Unnat Bharat Abhiyan. Dear friends, this pandemic situation has affected all the sectors. In case of the education sector, time has come that we should think innovatively on various matters, right from admission process to examination issues. Friends, before I conclude, I am sure that next 10 days of the faculty development program will be grand success. I am also sure that the knowledge you will gain from this program will enhance you to overcome post-COVID-19 situation in your field. Finally, I once again welcome you all on this platform and wish you all the best for your future endeavors. Thank you. Thank you very much.